Well, I met Cedric on a whim. One of my friends was like, "Oh," my friend Robin was like, "Hey, can you take me to my show?" And he's like, "I'll give you gas money." And I said, "Sure, of course." I was living in Goldsboro, North Carolina. He ain't tell me the show was like 3 hours away. Nah, at the time I had a straight six stick shift, so and he ain't know how to drive sticks, so of course I was driving the whole 3.5 hours. I was hot, so I had on my little scrubs and my Marvin and Martian hat, looking bummy. And I saw this dude walk by, and I was like, "Oh man, Robert, why you ain't tell me? Dude, you ain't tell me he was gonna be here." And he was just like, "He's like, nah, stay away from him. You know, that's my boy Cedric." And I was like, "Well, I need to holler at your boy. The man is fine, and I needs that in my life." But of course, at the time, I was looking kind of rough, but still, he was like, "Oh, you know, she cute." I was like, "Yes. Thank you, Jesus, for good genes." So, like, fast forward, like, we moved in within 7 to 8 9 months of knowing each other. It was quick. It was like that first love at first sight type of stuff. And then next thing you know, we were like together, and then we had a kid, and then we were like, "Oh, but this is for the long haul." And I'm like, "Oh, too soon. Reconsider." And then now we're married. It's like 6 years and some change later. I'm like, it passed by like that.